Guangzhou Weitop Libong Company Limited was founded in 2009. We are one of the professional company in furniture hardware in China with 11 years of exporting experience. Our main products are slat bed frames, series of bed components, furniture handles and legs, wardrobe fittings, which hot sell in more than 20 countries and regions. Our showroom and office located in Guangzhou. It's worldwide modern city, known as the Place, which holds Canton Fair every year. We can provide OEM and ODM services with professional production line and R&D team. There are variety of automated production and package equipment to increase the volume of production and quality is more stable. We will make efforts for product development and design, production automation, and brand management. We pride on supplying great products at the lowest possible prices with good services. Our greatest goal is to make every client satisfied with both our products and service. Weitop Furniture Hardware will insist on seek the best purchasing of raw material, as same as the smooth shipping, complete after-sales service. We are on the road and always looking for opportunities to work with every client. You are always welcome to contact us by email, online chatting, or directly call us. Our friendly and professional sales team stand by 24 hours for you. Weitop Furniture Hardware will cherish every opportunity to cooperate sincerely with the global customers and to create the fortune together. You are always welcomed to visit us at any time.
Okay, can see here, yes. Yeah. This time and this time is the similar, but this time is the coordinate this red. Yeah, you can see it. When we can install it in the cabinet. Yes, in cabinet. When we open yes, you can see it. Like this, we have the one layer for the disk, one layer for the disk, and second layer is for the bowl. Yes, the second layer is for the bowl. Yeah, and another things, and other things also have this the water paste. Yes, have the this the water paste. Yeah, this water paste when you after washing the disk and the bowl, they will make your water don't drop to the cabinet. It's the very nice. Yeah, it's the very nice. Yes, you can put the disk is on the fourth layer, the fourth layer, and the second layer is the put the bowl like here. Is the like this on the here. Okay, take the camera to see the detail. Okay, someone can see clear? Yes, this the fourth layer is like this, and second layer like this, and you have the water pans. Yeah, you have the water pans. Yes. And another this size we can make the all size for you. Normally the standard size is the 40 mm and the 500 millimeters and the 600 millimeters exactly. Okay, you can let me know which size do you need and the quantity. We will choose the best price for you. Another, the materials, we can make them for the island of the 201 stainless steel and the 304 stainless steel. Yes, we can make the three materials. But someone will make more is the 201 stainless steel, because the material is very nice, and you can see the surface is very good, and the price is very reasonable. Yes. Okay, and also can see this style. Can see here, and for this the style. This style is the similar thing than this style, but the same function. Yes. If they use the same functions, also you can see the but the difference is the four layer. You can see the you taste the both on the four layer, and the second layer is the take the disrest on this. Yes, and another thing very important, I'd like to stress one camera here. Here. Someone's you have the different size for the disk rest. Yeah, you can see here the distance bay is the and the this side is the distance bay is the difference, and this part is the very very thin, and this is the wider. Someone can hear? Yes. We decide for these items based on the different size for the disk rest. So you can put the different disk rest to here. It's the very nice choice to in our kitchens to install the disk rest and bowl. Okay. Also can see this logo. Yes, if some customers want to custom the logos on our products, we also to make the logo on here. Yeah, you can see it. But if you want to custom the logo, then you have the MOQ. Yes. If you want to need more details, please click our products link to get more details. Our sales team to check the more details to you, and we will have the more discount for you. Okay, for the package, the normal is the package is the 5 sets in a custom. Yeah, it's the 5 sets in a custom. Okay, oh, this product also have the different size. Yes, like this one, we have the 400 millimeters to the 900 millimeters cabinet size. But normal in our family, in our home, some customer will really like the wholesale size is the 800 millimeter cabinet size. Yeah, that will be a very suitable size. If someone don't know which size do you want to choose and don't know which size want to like, you can choose the 800 millimeter cabinet size. Okay. It's very easy, and you have this the and this item also will better than this item, because this item we need the place to put it on it. Yes, but if you don't need this side, you make this side in the cabinet, you will save more space. It's the main kitchen is the more clean and tidy. Yes. Okay. It says the tools cabinet items. We also like to share you the pull of the basket. Yeah. Here, this item is the red wholesale and very nice, and we will very easy to pull it off and pull it out. Yes. You just pull it and pull it off. Yes, and pull it off, and you can put the this rest right here. It's very function style. It's very function style. But this style have the two layers, and we don't have the water paste. Yeah, don't have the water paste. This is the fresh. And camera can see the detail from here. Yeah. This survey is made of the chrome. It's the made of the chrome. And this style you can see this. And this part is made them more stronger. Yes, more stronger. And yes, like this is pull it off and pull it up. For these colors and for this surface, we also can make the different surface colors for you. Yes, make the different surface colors for you. Yes, the side also have the different size. If you have the another is the very nice and more functions items and can choose this style. This style is since the similar than the last style, but you have the one height is different. You have a two loss, each side you have one loss each side. you can see here, this is the law. The left side of the Swiss lost the 1 to 5 kilometers. Yes. When you put the something is the between the 1 kilometers to 5 kilometers, you can just put this law. Put this law if you made it too easy to pull it up and pull it out. Yeah. And the right side speed is lowest from the 5 kilometers to 7 kilometers. Yeah. Going to the 5 kilometers to 7 kilometers, and if you put something, it's very heavy. It's very heavy. It's the if you very hard to pull it off and pull it out, you can put this lock to make up to easy to pull it off and pull it out. Camera to here to see the detail for this the two sides lock. Yes. Yeah, you can see. You can see this. Yeah, this is the lock. Just easy to like this to lock stand. Yeah. And other side is the same lock. But you have the different loaded way. Yeah. Also like this. Okay. And you can see the basket is the brand. It's the thread, yeah, it's the thread. This item we can put out all kind of the flavorings agents to here. Because when we cooking we use the different flavorings agents to put our meals make them look very delicious. So we will put like this is this part is very not good. But if you have the install to in our store, you can put it here and put it here to hidden thing. Yeah, is the then is the like this and like this. So you make out the kitchen is the very clean and that is yes. This product, the packaging is the one set to pack is the cartons. Yes. One set to pack in the cartons. And also you have the different size. Yeah, you have the different size. You also just let us know the size you need. And the quantities you need and the colors for the surface you need, we will can test the best price for you. Yeah, we will test the best price for you. Also, today I show you some guys to 1, 2, 3, 4 items. Yes, they are similar items. The first item is the this one. The first item is the this one is the simple one. Yeah, it's the very simple one, and the price is the more reasonable, and the price is the also the cheap one and the reasonable one, and the second style is the this one. This one, the price is the most expensive than this one. Yeah, you also can see the detail is the different. Yes, the detail is the different. The like I show you some guys before. the very important and the good frame here detail is the this item between the this right is the view will have the two different distance. Yeah, if your this right this way the finish is a more finish. Yeah, it's the more finish you can put that on the wider one. Yes, on the wider this the distance. And your this one is the small and the thing is the fin. And fin is the fin. We can put them on this side. Yeah. Put them on this side. Yeah. Another and the fourth layer is the also is the thread. It's the thread. But this item and fins you have a very good fins. You also you have the space to make the both don't smooth. Yeah, it's the don't smooth. Yeah, you can see no like this camera to here. Yes, if like this the push the barrel like this layer, we only can put them like this. But for this item you can see the play for the bow is the different. You can put the bow slide here, can move the sports cans moon is the cans moon, and can easy to install it. It's the very nice one. Yeah, it's the very nice one. And this product material also can make the iron and the stainless steel. Yes, normal this item in our sample is made of the stainless steel. Yes, and also the third item I show you is the pull off and pull out the basket. Yes, yeah, pull off and pull out basket. This one you have just the two layers. Just have the two layers, and the surface is the chrome. And the surface is the chrome. Another things. Some customer will want to the distance for this car, or this car want to the bigger one. So we also can make them for you, but the price will be different. Yes. This one you will be this one and this one is will be a little difficult to put it on and put up. Yes. And the last one I show you is this one. And like I told you that will have the good things to be easy to put it off and put it up. The last we will have the two loss on it. The one loss is you have the loading weight is the 1 kilometer to 5 kilometers, and the right loss we will can lose the five kilometers to the 7 kilometers. Yeah, we will be very easy to pick us and pull us. Yeah. I think the today's four items I show you is the very nice things. It's the very nice thing in our kitchens. Kitchens, yes. We will make of the kitchen is the loose small screen. If you want to know and know more details in our products, someone can follow our store. Yes, someone can follow our store. Can see they will have the follow. Yes, someone can click this follow to follow our store. Our store will have the more items, and not only on for the hardware, some products for the kitchen. Yes, not only for the kitchens. Yes. Okay, and And the good news I like to share with someone, if you have the September festivals, yes, if you are interested and make orders in September, all products in our company is the you have the 9.5 discount for you. Yeah, we will have the 9.5 discount for you. Yes, and also want to know other products and want to know other products we also can interesting and products for you and introduce them for you. Yeah. And also someone it says the distress for the cabinets, and maybe some customer will also need the guest screen. You need the guest screens to install the distress. Also some customer also can contest us in any time. Yeah, we also can make this the guest screen. Yeah, the guest screen, this product. We also can make them together when you need the distress with them. Yes, maybe some customer will need them together. So you is the very true, very easy to buy it from us. You can all make things for you. It says the yeah, okay. Okay. When you close the cabinet door, how do you feel? How do you feel in our light store is the very very screen? Thank you for Sengai listening.
See you next time. Goodbye.